was virtually an accident that I became a journalist. It was a bizarre 1 year in when I was in BSc. I was doing my Bachelor of Science, and I lost one full year. I was not able to clear the examination of second year, BSc Part 2. Mathematics was my weak link. And that 1 year, when I was at home, I started kind of looking at things that interested me. I think it was wrong for me to do science, graduation in science, because I was a cricket player and I wanted to make a career in cricket. So when I failed to make a career in cricket and when I failed in the BSc second year examination, I started introspecting of what actually interested me. And invariably, I felt that I took interest in whatever was going around me, and I started writing letters, I started writing poems. So a friend suggested that you should explore the field of journalism, and I had some family background and some antecedents in journalism. So in 1996, when I finally cleared the BSc examination, I decided I would not do a master's in science. Rather, I would do a course which was a degree, 1 year degree course offered by the University of Nagpur in mass communication. Because that way I would have, that way I would stay in touch with the processes in the society, and I would not need to go through the grind of MSc, mathematics, statistics, chemistry, all that. And since I'm sitting in an area where I'm surrounded by the agrarian crisis, the issues plaguing the agrarian crisis, the climate change factors, the factor of the politics of water, the politics of food, I cannot stay untouched. I cannot keep my eyes shut, because you are witnessing some historic processes. That is my feeling, that as a journalist, if you can witness and if you can report, if you can chronicle these processes, 30, 40, 50 years from now, that particular material would have helped in the better understanding of our society. So I think that is why I look at the issues of water, the issues of land, issues of forest very closely, because these issues are shaping the modern day India, because the politics of it also shapes the politics of the country, So that's why it's important. And also as a student, as a student, it's an open university. Even as a journalist, I feel that we are part of an open university where individual pursuit to learn, there's no end to it. And I think what I missed out in the traditional classroom, university classroom, I'm trying to make up for that.